Hi, this is Congressman Bobby Scott with your weekly dose of Obamacare information. Obamacare includes investments to build and strengthen the healthcare workforce. Virginia has already received over $12 million for programs that will increase the number of physicians, physicians assistants, and nurses across the Commonwealth. For more information, please visit healthcare.gov.